yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift. That is why it is called the present. Promise me.